thank you, Steve and Terry, for allowing me, brown skin, college kid from Hawaii, to travel with you for 3 years. I remember the first week of traveling and how I thought, man, I'm in way over my head. Having to learn the accordion, having to do lead a crusade, and then not knowing what I was doing or how to do it. And you were patient with me, and you're faithful in your exhortations and loving in your examples. I just remember also that it wasn't always fun, but those times were times that I remember God chiseling away at me and using you two as instruments of that. And to this day, I am doing what I'm doing because of your influence and impact on my life. And it's hard to believe that there's no longer going to be a Steve Pettit Evangelistic Association. And it's hard to believe that the team's not going to be in existence anymore. But when I look back at our teams that we traveled with and what God did through the music at that time, and how he was using the different circumstances and all of us as teammates to really allow God to give the right songs at the right time, and how special that was in the meetings and when we were singing and playing, and how that really influenced the way we responded to the preaching and the way that we served. And I just thank you for your faithfulness, and thank you for loving me and being another family to me. We love you, and we'll be praying for you.